The name of the motion picture is A Rebel Born, a feature film that chronicles the life of Nathan Bedford Forrest. Based on a novel by Lachlan Seabrook, author of 24 books on the war between the states, told from a Southern perspective, the movie is being made by Christopher Forbes, veteran director of over 20 feature films, including four that take place during the war between the states, told from a Southern perspective.